Oscar, thanks for a wonderful 4 days. I came here not knowing squat about futures, and I feel like now I can try to trade futures with a little more confidence. I came without ever using stops, without ever having had a trading plan, without ever planning out exits and entry points, and at least I walk away knowing now how to, don't feel like I know how to arrive at entry and exit points as well as you do, but then you've been doing it a long time and I haven't, so I've got, at least got a place to start to learn to hone my skills, and that's all a great plus. So I've learned a tremendous amount. If you want some candid feedback, I know you like to do things last minute and I like to do things last minute, but you gotta recognize that not all people have the same personality. And when we had no idea when we were leaving Colorado when we were going to be met by the limousine the next morning, all those kinds of little details leave people a little bit anxious, you know, and so it seemed a bit disorganized. I think if there was something that could be improved, that would be my suggestion. People do like to have a little bit of something to hang their hat on, to know what's coming next, sort of thing. So, but otherwise, great course, really enjoyed it, look forward to learning more from you, staying in touch with you. Really love your kids and Goliath, and hope that I'll be welcome to come back sometime and spend some more time with you and all your family. And so thanks very much.